Now, my next guest would have probably predicted I was going to say this, as he's trained in matters of the mind. It's professional mentalist Paul Stockman.
Someone who does have a clue is my reader, Paul Stockman. It's taken on a slightly spooky turn this week, isn't it?
Yes, it has. I was very brave and I met up with a mind-bending illusionist. I'm not sure I've fully recovered yet.
I guess I didn't know.
I'm impressed.
Thank
Paul,
you.
You're a keeper. You can stay, sir. That's
Thank
all
you, right. George.